Hi there, this is Matt over at Dome3D, and I've got a very quick tutorial for you. It's actually really not a tutorial, it's more like a little hidden tip for Adobe After Effects 7.0. I've run into a couple of situations where we're doing some massive renders in After Effects here, you know, dozens of layers running at, you know, quite high resolution, and we run out of memory. We're still running on 32-bit. On a 32-bit platform, so that could be one of the reasons. But one of the cool things in After Effects is there's a hidden menu within After Effects that Adobe, for some reason, doesn't just put out there, that automatically clears out the memory every single time a new frame is rendered out. So if you were to go to Edit, Preferences, and go into General here, you'll see that you've got general previews, display, blah, 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 all the way down to autosave. Let me cancel out of it. Now, on your keyboard, you're going to have to hold down the buttons in this sequence. The control button, the alt button, and then the shift button. Hold down all three at the same time, and in that sequence, go down to Edit, Preferences, go ahead and click on General. Now you'll see down here, oh, there's a menu called Secret. Now, why in the world would they want to do this? But regardless, so we've got our secret menu. What you want to do is you want to click your disable layer cache and purge every one frame. What that's going to do is, like I said, every single time a frame is rendered out, it'll clear the memory and free up all the memory that that frame just took to create. So this is one way that you will make sure that you'll ensure that After Effects will never ever crash on you ever again, just due to memory issues. So if you've got any questions or tips or tricks of your own that you want to pass along, feel free to email me, matt@dome3d.com. Thanks.